Shares of electronics payment company Nuvei Corp are down 55% on Wednesday's trading after shareholder rights law firm Johnson Fistel, LLP initiated investigating potential violations of the federal securities laws against Nuvei. The law firm was specifically looking into whether company issued false or misleading statements or failed to disclose information pertinent to investors. On Wednesday, Spruce Point Capital Management, LLC published a short seller report on the company, in which several claims were made about Nuvei's downward growth and shady backgrounds of its executives and others associated with the company. Currently at $50.54, the stock has traded between $43.11 and $140.23 during the past 52 weeks. For comments and feedback, contact editorial@rttnews.com. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in December 2021. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in November 2021. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in October 2021.